music from the sound of the tone. All right, again. Fairly nice start to the round. And all I'm not going to do is some calisthenics for Mr. Roy Bocchi there. And here we go. We've got Jeremy out front, called appropriately by Sean, one-eyed Logan Emmons. Oh, Logan. Riding the pipe there, he's going to get the 50 around the sideline. Whoa, crossing double, crossing double. So we must go play there with Mr. Dave Maggie. Bobby, he's playing there now. I'm going to say Gordon, because the other Gordon isn't here. All right, so we got a change up. We got one eye passing there, it's the first. That is passing the third. Drawing and forward. Yeah, that is going down to 31-1 on that last lap, so he caught up on a few spots. Both crossing. Crossing third. John doing some early blocking while he's up there running. Oh, looks like Evan got by everybody here. It's going to be a speedy car. Another 31 second lap. Running into back, 35 second lap. Running into trouble. Oh, one eye doing some new blocking now. That means a little bit of breather there, Evan. Jeremy's trying to catch up, but there's nothing in the third quarter right now. Adam was in the back 50 of the day, one eye coming into 7, huh? Adam was a 30-point difference on that lap. This is an old Alex in his new tire line there. One eye catching up to Adam, and still is more second behind Jeremy. Trying to make his way back. I don't know if he's playing the same ball or didn't stay the same. 10-9-9 that time for Mr. Stoller. He is pulling ahead. He is trying to save himself out from the others. He is concentrating as hard as he can. Golden tires crap, but this one is two tires on that type of thing. Well, I throw now to 29-4 to catch up on the Evan. The heat is on. Now Logan's in the mix. Oh, Logan takes the rough time though. Evan and Runeye will buy him. Evan is being awfully polite to Runeye. I don't want Evan to get a bunch of money away there to take over first. Oh, yeah, we got one eye in first. Now we're taking out, oh, Evan's taking a deep breath. Oh, no. Oh, we got Jeremy Gunner just 10 seconds off of the leader now. I just worked that out for him, trying to get that shot. Evan had a rough up of a time here. Getting back. Logan's going down 31 second lap. Jeremy with 31 second as well. He's trying to keep pace with the top three. He is still 10 seconds behind the leader. Top two is not good enough. There we are. This might be time for Evan to go by. Oh, look at that flurry. Oh, one eye blows the corner. That left Evan go by. We'll have Evan taking first now. And one eye follows closely behind. Oh. I'm digging a little deeper in Kenzie, are you, man? Oh, really, Fender? I think again, I had a little bit of breathing room. A little time for Jeremy to catch up to these two, although he still comes up behind on that last lap. He is not coming off on this stand up there. Getting to get him on that time. Oh, and Tom has a Wexford Sona. That's won by, one I buy with ease. Also, Evans is here, though. Oh, the open back smoke is good, Elliot.
Yeah, definitely.
Not the first one to hit that for a while. Oh, is he driving straight? Nope. Oh, that's a tough one. Good job. Yep, that is. Oh, that was a little bit of trouble. I thought that was a stick. Let's let one eye slip away. Oh, Jeremy, way off track.
Fuck it,
he was just going to pull a safety out time and jump over the fence on the way there. Hey, I'm holding off in first place here. He's, I've been having a little difficulty on this lap. Oh, the mistake is getting up to 9.9 seconds behind. You see what Jeremy is. One eye is looking up on Jeremy. One eye is going to put the whole field down the lap here. Adam is trying to make up some time on it. Let's see what Evan comes across for him. The last time this time. Oh, a little rough combo there. A little 32 second lap, but still 1 second. He is now 10.8 seconds behind one. One wants to know the show. And then at the end of last year, there was a toss up between one eye and Joey for first. And a total season point. Now one eye's gonna give it a little break here and then Evan check out. You don't think it could be a close race? Maybe he should have just kept going. Okay, Evan's gonna be pretty sure he had a top down. Well, so we have first and second, wanting to take out most for the last 5 seconds. Sorry, 5 seconds left. Come up with Titan and grab it up with time is up. Nice job, that's what we can make it. Coming down, and Evan gives the bump to pass. Total foul, and he's down there, and I get twice for the win. One eye of the win, and the fast lap of the round with a 29-4. Good way to start the change up. Buck and Danny here, that's in third. I'm gonna see.